Yeah, we're starting up early. Jose Roura versus Marco Beltran. This fight, so you know, I don't do UFC at all. Not the fact that I don't like it. It's just the fact that I just don't do it. But I got caught up in it this morning primarily because I was looking. I was like, man, this thing is going crazy. The crowd was going nuts. And yeah, you could see that Roura was, he was trying. He was doing his best, but Beltran was just so powerful in there, so strong. And he ended up throwing some illegal blows to the back of the head, some elbows, and it actually opened up Roura in the back of the head. So in the last round, actually, Beltran, there was a point deducted in the last round, primarily because of some more illegal shots to the back of the head. And it was just high drama. Both camps were getting excited in there, pretty upset and angry at both camps. And then you could tell that the crowd was just all into it, eating it all up. High emotions. But at the end of the day, Marco Beltran and still. So yeah, he ended up getting the unanimous decision victory at the end. He tried to get a choke out. Like, he tried to choke his opponent out at the end, but he just didn't have enough gas. It just, both of them were too tired to actually get anything off at the end. But Beltran did secure two takedowns at the end. I think it was, yeah, two takedowns at the end, and tried to get the choke out at the end, but he didn't have enough strength. But all in all, great fight. I enjoyed it. This does not mean that I'm going to be doing any type of MMA type stuff at all. I don't do this. And you know this. I don't do it. But it was just interesting to me at the time. And you know, this weekend is crazy. So we got Warrington fighting that's going to be happening tonight. We got Conlon that's going to be fighting today. We got Terrence Bud Crawford fighting today. Man, who else we got? We got some other stuff going on. We got Showtime. I think we got Rivera happening today. I'm pretty sure Rivera and Ghost are going to be fighting today on Showtime. And then we got the icon, Manny Pac-Man Pacquiao, going to be fighting tonight. I mean, it's a YouTuber's dream. You know, so we gonna be in this thing. And so, yeah, I got the whole team. The team's gonna be doing some TikTok stuff, gonna be doing some YouTube stuff. We're gonna be trying to get it in on the Twitter. It's a lot of stuff, but hey, we locked in completely 100% on the Shoot the Jab mission and the Shoot the Jab movement, fight family, and all that stuff. We're gonna be doing some lives probably down the road today. And yeah. Yeah, and then we got some workout stuff with Woodland Workouts. So yeah, we trying to move a little bit today. Today is going to be a really good day, and then we're going to be on it the whole day. So it's just too much stuff. I'm probably not going to be getting everything, but we're going to try to do our best. Yeah. So, and y'all going to be seeing a few different faces as well. So yeah, y'all stay tuned. With that being said, as always, peace, one love. We out of here.